got kicked around a little bit, but that truck just handles so well. He's really flat tracking around these turns. This is his style of race.
Dennis Anderson and Gregory Wood to lead the news and try to cut from behind.
Look out! Hold on, baby! Hold on! Look at that, man. Julie Chipman's got nothing on her.
If she can come back next week in freestyle and do that, she'll probably win it. What a save!
She literally turned the wheel to the left, and that truck did not fall over.
Amazing save.